Number 638, do you have the Piaggio at your 12 o'clock in 3 miles?
Affirmative, have traffic, 638.
638, maintain visual separation with him. He's landing on runway 18 and landing to the lake is at your approved now.
All right, landing lake approved, 638. We have the traffic.
I meant on course, lake is approved. Landing is still at your own risk, so I got to be careful if that's November 638.
638, thanks. Give us the wind check, please.
Wind 130 at 10.
Thanks.
Connection 229, car, contact Orlando departure. Connection 229, Sanford. Connection 229, Sanford Tower.
I'm at the 536 departure. Do you tell the departures on board and show our fuel remaining?
Alaska 536, we've got 142 passengers in the back, and we've got 5 crew members on board. We've got 19.8 on the fuel.
Prisoner 294, can you take the left runway?
We can do it for 294.
Got an emergency behind you. I want to get you off out of the moving area. Runway 16 left, clear to land.
Clear to land 16 left, horizon 294.
Hotel, Alaska 536, we're
7
out for 16 right.
Alaska 536, you had a fair runway 16 right, clear to land, the winds 170 at 10. Any assistance you need from me?
We're clear to land 16 right, and we're doing fine. We need no assistance, Alaska 536.
Roger. 536, they said you were in emergency, they've already rolled the equipment out there.
Okay, that's fine. We just had a rapid depressurization, and everything else is just fine for Alaska 536.
Roger. Alaska 536, we've called the equipment off, so there won't be an equipment responding.
Okay, thanks for that, Alaska 536.
Prisoner 10, Seattle Fair, only 16 left, position and hold.
We're in 20 knots compared to 110. Looks like this other guy will follow you. Keep your speed up, come direct to the airport.
Direct to airport, keep our speed up, 8-2-0.
46 Delta, you see traffic immediately off your right side, slightly lower. Pressure off your left side.
Yep, 46 Delta, got it.
Okay, plan to follow that traffic to the airport. It's showing about 20 knots faster than you right now, so it should be pulling away. Thank you.
We'll race them for pink slips.
Okay, yeah, race. The race is on.
Ted, you have a dead skunk on the runway.
Oh, great. Whereabouts? Halfway down?
Yeah, approximately halfway down.
Okay. Citrus 341, go straight. They're going to close runway 9. There's a dead skunk on the runway, so go straight on Bravo. You can follow Bravo all the way around. I'm going to take you off a 4 right so I can get you out of here.
Okay, straight on Bravo and Citrus 341.
Put 25 speed to full length of runway 9. Should be anywhere between there and halfway. Get a shovel?
I was picking up the light
signal. Oh, Southwest was 23 to right, for 7 right.
Transfer, good evening, sir. Wind 2206, runway 7 right, clear to land.
Land 7 right, Alaska 23. How are these new runways working out?
We can remember to stay at the right way, not too bad.
It take a lot to get those things moved over there, 10 degrees?
Big craze.
It's going to get a little bumpy now because we're getting down low. Nothing to worry about, okay? Actually, I'll talk about Mike through 4,600 to 4,000 feet.
I believe my terminal did a descent to 3,000 feet.
3,000 feet, definitely. Tower, Joe 7674, we're going to have to pull up and go
36-74, Roger, what is your problem?
I'll just take your disagree indication, we'll sort of call back, go ahead with your instruction.
76-74, Roger, continue the approach, maintain 3,000 feet.
Roger, 3,000.
I-76-74, you want to continue the approach or do a pull-up?
We're pulling up, we're climbing 3,000 on this heading.
Go ahead.
We're just going to continue a little bit on downwind. There is RJ traffic landing ahead of you on the left side with a gear problem, so there might be a little bit of a delay, but that will keep it in mind.
Alpha Mike, roger.
Pat, departures on 1189.
Runway heading, maintain 3 and 1189, go 7674.
Which was 17, I need to contact ground 1219.
Go on departures, Jazz 7674, and Mr. Approach, 2-4 left, level 3000 on the heading.
3-4, would you like anything specific upon your return to Montreal, or are you all set this way?
Okay, what we're going to do is just take a vector, maybe 20 miles. We're just going to run a checklist, and why don't you give us a call in 5 minutes if we haven't talked prior, and we'll probably be coming back to Montreal.
Jazz 7674, roger. So what I'll do is I'll turn your left now on a heading of 09 or so, and I'll bring you for an extended downwind. How about that?
Yeah, that's fine. Left turn 090, level 3, and yeah, whatever is easiest for you is fine with
us. Okay, roger.
I work for the government. Base for Dupala.
Charles Alpha Mike, Charles Fireball Car, and 290 left 20, clear to land on the Dupala.
Alpha Mike, Mike, clear to land, Dupala.
Jazz 959, Philippe Bravo 2, traverser la piste du 8, contactez le tapis de la parc.
Bravo 2, traverse 72, et le tapis de l'autre côté, Jazz.
Standard procedure is actually at this point, Tower needs to know fuel on board and souls on board.
Okay, we have fuel of 3,000 pounds and there are 54 souls on board.
Thank you.
Montreal, Eagle 432 is 7,500 for 6,000.
Eagle 432, turn around, good afternoon, descend to 3,000, gear number 1.
3,000, Eagle 432, thank you.
C'est Montréal pour restaurer 5-11, c'est possible de faire le MDB plutôt que l'ILS?
Oui, je vous donne un MDB, pas de problème.
Excellent, on prendrait le MDB, peut-être si vous avez un enfant pour la 2-9.
Ah, ok, c'est bon. Je vais vérifier.
Montréal, on a donné ce fuse à 16,000 pour 8,000 miles.
720-713, reduce the speed to 210 knots and maintain 7,000 feet.
210-7,000, Charlie, 2713.
Roger, contact arrival on 1-2-6-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-
Illinois is low wing, left and clear to land about
3-7 Hornstock. Land as soon as you can.
Yellow nose RV. Airport is now closed. Airport is closed. Go around. Yellow nose RV, go around. You need to make a, just fly the runway heading for now. You expect a right-hand turnout. We've had an incident at the airport. Expect to return later. And go ahead and make a right-hand turn. Right-hand turn to 150. And if you can, just return down to Ripon or another airport. I'm not sure how long the airport's going to be closed. Return to Ripon, and we'll let you know when the airport's back open.
Airport closed. 120.7.
Okay,
we'll get down.
And ATC, did you say the airport is now open? Airport is closed.
Okay, we had to set up a 40 flight, so we're going to have to shut down on the 10 over there.